What's going on, guys? Welcome back, and today in this video we are back in Star Wars The Ace of the Revenge, but it isn't Star Wars The Ace of the Revenge, that is another game, guys. This is Star Wars Episode 1 The Ace of, a new game, or a remastered version of the game. I played that a while back also, was released on PC a while back and has now made it its way to consoles, so I thought we would give that a try out today. I have no idea what these different game modes are, but I'm pretty sure one of the things we do have is a better selection on maps. What's this? Practice. Play without saving. No. Please enter your initials. B. L. Oh! I just wouldn't do. Yes. Get out of here, BL. Get out. Goodbye. Okay, so let's just put, we shall be B L. I think I no. Okay, so it has to be a three letter word. Yeah, I'm just going to be B, guys. Well, B. Okay, so we have Anakin Skywalker. Obviously, his pod racer was in the last game, but if you go back, you will see the difference. It didn't have all of this. Okay, so we haven't unlocked Sebulba. Not yet, anyway. Yeah, this seems to be cooling the pair to the action, turning. Okay, Anakin's better for turning, guys. So we are first on Tatooine. Of course we are. Why wouldn't we be? And this is something else we can do, guys. Look at all this. Inspect vehicle. Hello, Pictoroid. From episode 1. Oh, this is... sick. They need to make this in VR, guys. They need to make it VR compatible, you know? Oh, so these are upgrades.
Welcome Watto. To Watto's shop, huh? Take a look around. I got everything you need, huh? What? You think you're gonna beat Sebulba?
Do we even have any money?
The rest of yours?
We have 400 Thugots, I think. I don't know!
Things don't work on me! Only money!
No? Oh, we don't have the money. Ha! No, I like the trophy. Mind thugs do not work on me. So many episode
only
1 parts.
Only the best parts you find Jar Jar. In my shop, huh?
I'm happy. I'm actually one of the few people that are happy you didn't go flying off that fucking...
Look around! I got a lots of a junk! You ban a pihota, Mindia, huh? Outlanders, they come here...
Seriously, it's junk and you're still charging?
They come here, they mess up my store, hey!
Yeah, they mess up your store, Watto. Anyway, let's get into this, because I am really looking forward to trying this out. even though we've played it before, like, I mean, this is like a new version. And we are... It isn't just us. Sebulba! You are here, you bastard. Oh! Oh, fuck. Don't count on it. Yes, don't count on it, slime ball. Oh, I don't know how to boost guys, so I totally figured that. That's the upbreaks! Damn it, Annie! Oh! Oh! Oh, thank God. I'm really liking this guy, he's had a lot... I was really liking this guy that had a lot of potential. Okay, come on, is the Tusk Invaders going to shoot us? Come on, I actually paid for this version. Like, the last version I just got 3 with Star Wars Battlefront 1. Oh, boost! Fuck you, bitch! Okay, I get it. Can't go that fast. But what I still didn't get is... Oh... How to repair. Wait, no one else is following us? I mean, like, obviously they're following us, but I don't know where they went. Oh, this is... Surely it's possible to switch to... Yeah. Oh, yes, guys. I just want to try this out, like, I'm driving in this position, and apparently we're not as good. Oh. Let's fly down when we need them. Oh, I got a record. My DualShock battery is low, guys, so I will need to finish this lap quick and get on to the next race. Come on! Yeah, you fucking slam down on those brakes, Annie. Oh, okay, the first time I've actually made it where I didn't go slamming into the rock face. Okay, right, well... Come on, we don't need to worry about speed warnings. Yes! We won! May the fourth be... May the first be with you. And another trophy earned, this is pod racing. Yes, this is pod racing. Oh, good song, Wattle. Good song. Okay, well, I'll plug in my charger to my controller before I do anything else. Track favourite. Is that who must place 4th or better to progress? I can easily place 4th or better.
Oh, you want to buy Petroid, huh? Ah. Help you fix your pod racer, you know.
Nah, not before we actually buy any parts.
Only the best parts you find here in my shop, huh? You'll not find a better deal anywhere, I think, huh?
Yes, you think. You do not know.
Outlanders, they come here. How do they find me? They come here, they mess up my store. Hey!
Yes, they come here and they mess up your store.
Kunakitaki Malia! You're gonna lose unless you upgrade your pod racer, I think.
How?
Oh,
it says we've got the credits, but we don't have the credits.
They come here, mess up my store. Hey!
Okay, I'm sorry, Wattle. It is obvious we are not wanted in this vicinity. But damn, Shmi Skywalker, guys, Anakin's mum.
Second
only very good credit, and she would barely let him pod race on Tatooine, and now he's traveling to other planets.
Yes, not to mention
I'm
all
guessing
that.
This is still when he's a kid.
I see that our host, the guild boss himself, because, you know, the Sebulba infamous Rock is about to signal the start of the race.
Old gang. Let's go! I'll show you fuckers called the Dyson. Okay. Come on. What did I do? Fuck! I blew my pod racer, guys! Probably we're about to lap someone. Did we lap him? Yes, we did! Okay, come on! It's like every version I've played so far has just gotten better and better. Okay, this is the final lap! Come on, we're going to lap someone else! Okay, wait, we'll still lap someone else! Hopefully! Let him go! And how far can it go? We won!
It's a new lap record!
Yes! Okay, so the next pod race is Ando Prime. Okay, and we need to place 4th place or better, but that shouldn't be a problem. We've came first in every... Well, there's only been two, but...
Yeah. Your host, the Bindu wisest
monks.
Of the wise, Ten Abu Donba.
Oh my. What are you? Okay, well then. Let's go. Oh no. I'm sorry, stop it. Yeah. That's all, thanks. Oh. What the fuck is this? Jesus! What are we? What? Oh fuck! Okay, we need to make up for some lost time. I don't know if anyone's behind us, but we can't take that chance. Oh! wait. I need to repair.
Watch out, exhaust brakes!
Oh wait. Ah, it is. Okay, so found out how to repair, guys. Repair. Ow! Am I all fixed? Yes, I am.
It's a new
one. Oh, fuck! Damn, that was a tight top. No! Leave me alone! Oh, this would actually be terrifying in reality, you know, going this fast to get along like a cliffside. Even if you could float, I mean, like, quad racers would go straight down. You can only float for a certain amount. Whoa! I get it! Okay, whereabouts is the finish line again? Oh. You know, I don't know if this is actually going to help or not. Oh! Thank you, mobile games!
It's a new lap record.
Good, come on. Too fast ahead. No. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Why did I boost? I shouldn't have boosted. But I am still in first by a long shot. Boom! We don't get fucked by ice. See, there's another path that... Huh. And finish line, come on, baby! Yes! Well done, Annie. Well done. What? This isn't Anakin's pod racer. Oh, I love that song. And you all should too.
Yeah.
You come back, huh?
Oh, Qui-Gon! Liam Neeson himself.
You ban la pijota, Mindy.
Top speed.
Huh? Have you seen my chance cube?
No.
Outlanders, they come here. How do they find me? They come here. They mess up my store. Hey! Outlanders, they come here. How do they find me? They come here. They mess up my store. Hey!
Am I actually buying anything?
They come here. Deal around. They no buy.
Apparently so.
Why nobody buys?
Okay, so we have just upgraded the Podracer quite a bit, guys. Apparently. I have no idea what I've just spent it on, but we have upgraded it. That's the main thing. Where's this? It's new. I'll give it that. Probably isn't, but I mean, it's not somewhere from the films.
It's a gorgeous evening here on the ocean world Aqualaris.
The perfect setting for one of the most scenic pod races in the galaxy.
So are we going to be in that big thing
your
that
host,
showed us up?
The lovely and gracious governess, the Nave Mengaris.
Ah. I thought you were going to say Padme Amidala. So, has our portrayal changed? Nah, it's still the same. Well, what I don't know what I did to just pretty much like go on my side there, but I like it. I like it. Oh wait, those were ramps, damn it! So good guys, we got control over the speed. Okay. Oh, 700. Ah! Jeez, those other guys are pretty far behind. Oh, okay, I was sort of looking at the... I thought I might have needed to click the pedal there, but... nah. Okay, now we do. The pedal! Oh, I would be dead in an instant in a real pod race. God damn. I wonder if we actually get a place to bomb up.
It's a new lap record.
The only reason I'm getting a lap record is because this is my first time playing this map. Doesn't mean I'm any better. Yet. Yet guys. Always remember the yet. I'd say we still controlled it pretty well. Like, yeah, like, I mean, when we go up the ramps, like, the pod racers, they just go back down, you know? Like, they don't stay in there, like, from where the ramp centers.
No!
Oh, that's a door! I see. So as long as we slow down in time, we might actually even make it. Oh, damn. Oh, come on! I'm sorry, guys. I don't have a Forza Racer license. I left it at home. Come on! Woo! Jesus! Oh, so that's how we do it. It's like the light. It's the right joystick. Good to know. Wish I knew that earlier. Should we just fly like this? Nah, because we need to boost every so often. Although it will be good for small gaps. You know, I have no idea if this music will be copyrighted out or not. Like, I will be the one to do it, yes. But, I mean, whether YouTube allowed me to keep this song in the video, like the background music, that is up to them or Disney or who knows. Aha! You thought you could trick us. Oh, yeah, they tricked us. Go, Sonic, go! Oh, oh. Oh, we need to repair. But the finish line's up here anyway.
It's working! It's working!
Yes! It is! Who is this person? They are not the winner! We were the winner! Who the fuck are they? Oh, I was kind of hoping that said Mustafa, but now that I think about it, why the fuck would there be pod racing on Mustafa? Darth Vader wouldn't have allowed it. Then again, if Anakin's in this game, so vehicle upgrades. You're going to lose, Wattle. You.
Sweep on the agar!
Let's buy ourselves a droid. Pit droid. Then we have a second pit droid, guys. One here.
They come here, they mess up my store.
And one over there. Wait, I don't know if you... Wait, you know, he's under there. Oh, god damn. Well, there's one, and obviously the other next to Anakin. So, let's just start this. Where are we? Malastare? Your mouth is moving, but you are not talking. Oh, nice! Yeah, the Ford Racer doesn't look that much better. Again. Oh, No one's going to stop us, guys. The fuck is this? Is that radiation? What is getting in the Star Wars universe apart from kyber crystals and stuff, like getting lightsabers, Yoda, but obviously that wasn't Yoda. Oh, we weren't going past him, fuck. No! Okay guys, it's okay. We're going to take out this little bitch for thinking that it is okay to... Oh, I take her! I think I got him. I made my point. Now you! We'll just leave him behind. The green goo, or the lights. Let's just call it the Aurora Borealis. Or the Star Wars universe. Oh. I keep on wanting to go up the way, you know? Oh, I thought we weren't going to make that there. Stay back! Can't let them catch up to us, guys. Faster, 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 faster! Good! Oh, just in time as well. Ow! And there's another path. Oh, I love it. You know, like, there's so many different... Obviously we've been going too fast to actually slide into the other path, but... How the fuck did I not make that? You know? Oh no, you fucking don't! My hot place! I won't be having none of that! Dovo IB. Oh, I want to do the last two. Fuck it. We've done most. We may as well finish.
Greetings, convicts, hoodlums, ruffians, outlaws, and other treacherous scum of UVO 4.
It's been a long time since the last race here at this maximum security facility, but time is something you've all got plenty of, right? Well, let's not detain you any longer. Here he is, the host you all know and love, I'm sure, the all-seeing, all-knowing master with a master key, Warden Van Boda!
Hey. I shall take that master key from your cold, dead hands, whoever you are. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Thank you. Get into it. Phew. Oh! Also, in the old Race of Revenge back on PlayStation 2, it turns out it was actually possible to play as Darth Maul, but on the redone version on the PlayStation 4, it is sadly not. Oh fuck! How the fuck are we meant to go to this shit? Okay, we just teleport past it. That works too. Excuse me, sir. There's only one person. Enough space for one person on first place. Oh, okay, that could have gone bad. 112! Okay, we are actually floating, guys. What the fuck? How the fuck do I even control this? No! I am lost, guys. So I'm lost for what here. No! Oh! It's too dark! You back on ground? Good. Out of my way. Prepare. We need to reclaim first place, guys. We cannot settle for second. Yeah! You thought you could beat me? Fucking do it! Come here! We're already going fast enough. We don't need to use the boost. Tell them! Get us out of here! It is unbelievable how all of them made it and yet we smash into a bunch of tiny little pieces. Fuck it. Oh, that was unexpected. Oh no, you fucking don't. Oh no, you fucking don't. Oh. I don't know how to fly it. Here. Please put me down! Please! I can't do this! No! Eat dust! Yeah. Hit my lead! Okay, we need to get far enough away from them so that if we do die, which we always do, he won't catch up. Leave me alone. It's okay, Annie. We shall prepare the pods later. Pit droids! Jesus! Okay. exactly what I mean, guys, when I said if we fail and when we do. But controls are inverted. I hate inverted controls, guys. Anyone who knows me hates, I fucking hate inverted controls. Come on, this game's meant to be up to date. This game is also available on PlayStation 4, so if you want to try it for yourself, it is just under £12 at this moment.
It's a new lap record!
Oh, yes. What is this? I have no idea why it's showing me all these other ships. You know, the ones that I'm not driving? Wait, hold on. Maybe another part of Mon Gaza? Executioner? Space mine? Ho ho ho! Look at that fucking vehicle upgrade turning that we need the most.
Back again, huh?
Yes, huh?
Sweep on the aga!
I agree.
You'll not find a better deal anywhere, I think, huh?
You think wrong.
No? This part no good for you, huh?
Oh, so we can... I wish I knew that.
You race pretty good, no doubts there, huh?
Killing?
You
yes.
Want that one, huh?
Yes. No.
You'll not find a better deal anywhere, I think, huh?
Charge the Jedi Council.
Maybe you'll find what you need out back in the junkyard, huh? Change your mind.
Junkyard. For stuff out in the junkyard, this guy is a fucking scam artist. We can easily build up the speed again as long as we can turn easily. That's why I upgraded the turn mostly instead of the speed. I
yes,
just upgraded what I could
that.
Thereafter, I upgraded the terminal though.
I see that our host, the guild boss himself, the infamous Grofzuga, is about to signal the start of the race.
Very nice.
Check out the side of the endless Mars.
Beautiful, sure, Romani. Go! I have no idea who that. Oh, wait. So, say at the end of each race, I wonder if it actually shows us who we are, who we need to beat in the race next. You know? Oh, thank God it was ramps. There's a chicken! There's a chicken in Star Wars! A robot chicken! I get it! Star Wars, a robot chicken! Ah, good one! if you don't know what that is, then like it's like it's like, you know how when you were a kid and you would go into the shop and you would see little action figures or characters, whatever you guys call them, and like it would be like just like little Darth Vader stuff, or Bakugan, fucking Ben 10 back in the day, you know, like, and it's different now, it's all shite now, like, cartoons are bad. Apart from South Park and stuff, I mean, they're still all right, but even they're losing their charm. And yeah, like, the robot chicken was just like, I don't know, it was one of those animations where someone spends god knows how long like moving a little figure's arm inch by inch just to sort of film a scene or film a frame, you know, and it was just pretty much that. There wasn't much else to it. They would make them talk, they would rip on another series like DC, Marvel, Family Guy, Simpsons, whatever they could throw to the front, and they were worse than South Park because they South Park has done more stuff, but I mean like they made fun of South Park on a few occasions as well, and yeah. You should go check it out though if you haven't seen it. It's alright. To be honest. You know, I've actually been talking all this time. I've not even been paying attention right to the race. Like, I've been just lost in my thoughts and like sticking to the track. Good. Oh, that was a close one. Good to the pair. Good, we're going to get the pair. Let's go. Fucking John Williams, like, that guy is a fucking artist. Like, a true artist. Like, all of these songs, like, Star Wars, yeah, like he orchestrated all of them. From Darth Vader's Imperial March to the Star Wars intro. You know, with the space and the yellow levels coming down. Yeah, he did them all. That actually was a robot chicken, is it? I think it is. Actually isn't as well. I spent all that time fucking going on about it when it was just mining equipment. Oh well, like, robot chicken is still a good like TV show, and they have a few Star Wars episodes. So Okay. How far behind is everyone else? Oh god! Why is it showing you on the map? You son of a bitch! Get back! Terrifying guys. Oh, not settle for less than first place, especially on the last place. I should not have taken this path. Fuck! No! What are you fucking doing? I will not accept that. I will not. You just like stay in second place. Second place you can have. But first place is mine. They should make online for this, like, so that players from all over the world can actually afford the race together. I think that would actually be a fun experience, even with Star Wars Squadron coming for normal and VR. God. Yes, Wattle.
The fastest pod racer in the galaxy.
Anyone else should be ashamed.
Anakin Skywalker.
Was this like? Yes. Feel the shame. Feel the shame. And you feel the shame too. You don't get away with it. Anyway guys, I hope you have all enjoyed this video. If you have, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications to get future updates on any videos that are uploaded to the channel. Also, if you would like to see more Star Wars Episode 1 Eraser, then be sure to like the video, because as you can all see, there are plenty of different races, there's still of this, and some of the maps do look really good. So thank you all for watching guys, and I shall see you all later. Goodbye.